The Teamwork Development course consists of 6 obstacles. Here, the soldiers must work with each other to achieve a common goal of completing the obstacles as a team in the allotted amount of time. The obstacles are the double culvert, cliffhanger, quicksand, the destroyed bridge, river crossing, and the one rope bridge.
I got you. Yes, sir.
Right foot on the right.
Now, step on off. Go across.
To the right. Ayala, to the right.
Maybe we might not need this if we can make like a human bridge.
We can't step on each other.
I know, but we don't have to step on each other. We can hold each other up with our arms.
I might work on this.
We lock arms? You guys gotta lock in at the corner?
Yep.
Get high and down the other side.
I'm gonna get up there and just pull up.
And if your feet touch the white and almost close,
we know
that we need to throw high to the
you need to put that
to the top. I can't throw rope.
You can't get going to
the bottom.
You're gonna fall.
Make sure someone's on the top though. We sit on the floor down there.
Hey, go on your hands and knees, Foster. Hands and knees.
Hey, if you touch any of the white on the pole, you're out.
Hey, now let's handle
that. Hey, it's not you, Jackson. Foster, try and